Okay. Ooh, I really want that. That bow. All right, nice. I got it. That's exactly what I need to hear. Gotta have the sounds turned off. Oops. Alright, hopefully I get some good items here. Got a really early Zed here. Ninja Shades, just so get this out the way right now. Pick up the Yasuo. See how we can execute this game. Sword, okay, this is good. One blade, one purpose. If I could get another cultist, I would do early cultist here. If not, I might just end up playing Fiora for duelist. What I got here. Oh, this is really good. This story is not yet finished. Alright, sweet. I got early cultists here. I'm gonna start with this and see where it goes. I said Pog. Alright, early cultist, man. Coming in clutch there. That galley was just a god carry, actually. I do want to get first pick on Carousel. So I'm down to lose a couple games. See how this goes. Thank you. Hopefully, if I'm lucky, I can get the one bow. Shoot. No one else picks it. Oh, it might be my lucky day. Nice, I got it. Okay, so we got early RFC. Awesome, that was an easy win. Let's see. It just hit 50. It's hit 50 gold and start slow rolling. There's no need for me to start pushing levels or rolling like crazy. No such thing is perfect, the real I hold the claim to be. Don't fall victim to the system, bad habits get rid of them. Always trust your instincts, no need to read your question. See if we can get some good items here. Ooh, another E. That is so good. Oh, that is also good. We can definitely get Bloodthirster for my Zed. I just need a bow for Rage Blade. I think just put a push a level just for Yasuo, just to have the board presence. Go find Kennen. I want to put in for keepers. Alright, let's see how this works. Thank you. This dude has a chosen Yasuo on bench. Yasuo, but that's a 2-star. I think I'm just gonna wait until I hit at least 2-star Kennen or something. Or at least put in 4 ninjas first. I'm actually doing not that bad. I'm actually kinda killing it. This dude got ninjas, wow, and keepers. Look at the stats. Is death. All right, if I can get this bow. Okay, I guess not. Because it's gonna make 2-star Zed. It's gonna make Hextech, and I don't want that. Ooh. Ninja keepers, is that what he's doing? I can lie, I do feel a little cheese that he's also going ninjas. I think I'm fine with this. I'm a level 6 to put in another unit. Yeah, I really need 2-star Zed. Hmm. I need to stack my up with my items. Wait, twice? That's insane. Maybe I should try to hit 7. He kinda spread out his items, so confusing. I'm gonna push 7 and put in my my Elise here. Oh my god. Really hope no one picks up the bow. Okay. Trying to figure out what I want to put on ZED. I still got this spatula, I don't know what to do with it. Okay. Might just have to put this in. Maybe she tried hitting 8. Let's see if I get any other better items here. Oh my god, it's meant to be. Okay, definitely can make a
one blade, one purpose.
I think in time resolve or I don't want to end up making hurricane. Sure, why not? I don't mind that type of setup on Kane. Oh, he hit Z3. This guy hit Z3. Of course he did. Well, he's no Red King. Oh no, he has an Elise. Fucking sweet, let's go. Just hit EVE3 here. That is so huge. If I can get something else to put on her. Thank you. Ooh, this guy lost to the mages. RIP. Oh my god, there's these gloves here. Pretty sure I'm just gonna throw this on Kane. Set a collar too. Oh, I just realized I stacked Ken in one. Wow. I need to hit Ken in two. I want to hit ZED 3. Two more Zeds, man. Wow, he hit 9 warlords. Did I try to hit the Zed 3? Probably wait. Oh my god. Wait, what? Oh, it was Kalarina's ulti that did the healing cut. Shoot, one more Zed. There we go. Thank you. Shoot. It's gonna run easier just because I can. Wait, what? Just ulti, come on, dude. I'm so cheesed that just happened. That's real life. I just saw that with my own two eyes. Hmm.